Good morning and welcome to the Sunflower News. This is Seth
and Avery
reporting the news. Today is Friday, May 10th, 2019.
It will be partly cloudy today with a high of 62 degrees. The weekend forecast calls for partly cloudy skies with highs in the low 70s.
Panther Obama bun, broccoli, peas and carrots, rosy applesauce, pear slices, and milk will be served for lunch today.
Ethan Workman, Asia Bonham, Gabe Hall, Braden Atkins, and Christopher Williams will be celebrating their birthdays over the weekend. We hope you all have a happy birthday.
A week from today, our whole school will be going to see the movie, Disney Nature's Penguins. Let's be prepared.
The movie features Steve, an Adelie penguin who lives in Antarctica. Steve, like most penguins, is adorable. You'll enjoy watching him as he ventures out to find a partner, makes friends, and endures the icy Antarctic.
Now let's learn a little more about Adelie penguins. Adelie penguins breed and raise their young on the continent of Antarctica. They do this during the springtime, which is in September and October in Antarctica. Thousands of penguins gather and build nests by scooping out a hole in the ground.
Female penguins usually lay two eggs, which hatch in December. Just like us, baby penguins are protected and cared for by their mom and dad. The parents take turns caring for the eggs, keeping them warm and safe from predators.
When the chicks are about 3 weeks old, the parents might leave for a while to find food. At this point, the babies are cared for by a large group of penguins, kind of like a daycare.
At 9 weeks old, the chicks lose their down feathers and grow waterproof adult feathers. Now they're ready to dive into the cold water and find food for themselves.
Adult penguins feed on krill, small fish, and squid. They are excellent swimmers but do not fly. Adelie penguins are the smallest of the Antarctic penguins. Their heads are totally black with a white ring around their eyes.
These cute birds are about 2 feet tall and weigh 8 or 9 pounds. They build their nests of stones on the rocky beaches. They often fight over the best rocks. I wonder what makes a rock a good rock.
There are over 2.5 million pairs of penguins living in Antarctica. They live in groups called colonies. Each colony usually has about 10,000 birds.
As you can see, penguins are very entertaining and adorable. Enjoy the movie on Friday, May 17th. We know we will.
Thank you to all of you who saved and brought in Pop Tabs. They were picked up last Wednesday by the Ronald McDonald House Charities representative, Mr. Lubert. Their mission is to provide a home away from home for families with children who are receiving medical treatment in Kansas City area hospitals.
They offer home-cooked meals, comfortable beds, hot showers, and a friendly, loving environment to 87 families every night. The money they get from the Pop Tabs help provide the room and meals for free. As a thank you, Mr. Lubert donated 2 books to our library at Sunflower. Look for Mr. Bean. You'll enjoy this true story.
Have a wonderful weekend.
Now please stand and face the flag.